What's the history of the hamburger? Where did it come from? Well, if you were wondering, it's a simple story. It all started in Hamburg, Germany, but it wasn't a hamburger until it came to the U.S. People couldn't eat the Hamburg steak standing up, so they put two pieces of bread on either side, and then the hamburger was born. Now, if the conversation starts to slow down, you can say, "Hey, know where the hamburger came from? Now you know the story."